8:13 right now. As you know, because you live here, we have a pretty awesome city in our own backyard. It's a very walkable city in the summertime, and there are plenty of diverse walks to choose from. What if you got kids in tow? Wow, that certainly complicates everything, doesn't it? Well, that's where the book Walking Denver comes in. The newest edition features kids' tips, walks most suitable for families. So joining us today, we've got the authors. We've got Mindy and Sophie, Mindy's daughter, who helped write this book. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, I'm fantastic. Do you like taking walks? Do you like going on adventures?
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to talk about some of your favorite walks. Hold the book up here. So this is Walking Denver. Thank you. That's very cool. I mean, it's an interesting concept because, Mindy, we hear so much about hiking. Mm-hmm. But going for walks and finding cool trails to walk on, it can be just as exciting.
It is really fun. I mean, you're surprised by what you discover when you're walking instead of driving.
Yeah.
Or even riding your bicycle. It just slows everything down and you're much more aware on many sensory levels.
Well, and it's not as strenuous. It's easier with the kids sometimes, depending on how many kids you have, how old they are. So you've got five really cool hikes, or excuse me, walks, I should say, that are kind of like hikes, that are within the metro, easy to get to, and easy to take the kids with.
Yes, and there are places where you can stop along the way. You can stop to eat, have a drink, maybe some ice cream, just sit on a bench, relax, talk about what you're seeing.
Right. When kids start saying, Dad, I need a break.
Yeah.
All right, so let's start. What do you got?
Okay, so I would say there are about half the walks in the book have kid tips from Sophie.
Nice.
About things that, you know, are highlights along the walk. Maybe, you know, hey, tell your parents stop here or go on this walk during this time, that kind of thing. And then they're also the top five for us that we really like are Washington Park, right here in the metro area. There's a ton to do. You've got two playgrounds there. You can walk to Bonnie Bray Ice Cream.
Yes. Is that a kid tip, Sophie?
Yes.
Bonnie Bray Ice Cream?
Definitely.
I like it. Nux on that. Give me Nux. There we go. That's a Kirk tip. That's my tip. Go get ice cream. All right, so Wash Park, great resource.
Yeah, that's a really fun one. And then also, if you don't have to go far up into the foothills, you can walk around downtown Golden. You can head up to Red Rocks. You can go over to Dinosaur Ridge or all the way up to Lookout Mountain.
Very cool.
Yeah.
And downtown Golden, I love that because there's so much cool stuff to see. They've got the river. They've got that slide that goes down to the river.
Yep. And
that is that a kid tip? Part. That should be a kid tip.
Yes.
She's like, yeah, we'll get that.
Well, yeah, you can go cool off your feet after a walk. You can watch the kayakers there.
It's such a cool place. There's so much cool stuff. And Dinosaur Ridge is great because, as we were just talking about, they have a shuttle. You can take the shuttle, but you can walk it and you don't have to pay.
Exactly. And all these walks are free. There's no fee to do any of this. You know, most of them have at least some portion that is paved. So you can take a stroller, you can go in a wheelchair, whatever that is.
I love it. Sophie, favorite. What's your favorite walk?
Red Rocks.
Red Rocks. Yeah, you can't go wrong with Red Rocks. Beautiful scenery. So the book, again, is Walking Denver.
Yes.
Where can we find it?
You can get it at local bookstores. We have an event coming up at Book Bar on Tennyson Street on June 9th.
June 9th. Very cool. Well, thank you all for coming in.
Thank you.
Great information. Sophie, I love the kids' tips. I'm going to take those as my tips, personally, because if ice cream is one of the tips... I don't know about you, Greg, but any walk that includes a stop to get Bonnie Bray ice cream.
I am, oh man, absolutely down on that. Delicious stuff. Back is the Shanker Skycam here, showing clear.